Just into the 10 Tampa Bay newsroom, Meta says that it will reinstate former President Donald Trump's Facebook account. He's been banned since the January 6th Capitol attack. The company says that the public should be able to hear what politicians are saying so that they can make informed decisions.